right, I'm going to replace the bump stop on this 2002 Silverado. And right here is the old one. I've taken the wheel off already. And bump stop is located right back in here. Here is the old one. Pretty rough shape. It's just a matter of getting a couple of screwdrivers in here, prying this thing out. Alright, I've got the old one out. Took me a few minutes to pry it out of there. But anyway, pretty rough shape. There's the old one. And here's the new one. Big difference. And we gotta just, there's four little detents in here in the holder that we have to fit that one up into. So let me go ahead and get that in there. So I've got the new one in there. Just kind of feel, make sure it's in place. Hold all the way around. And that's it for the front one.